In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame.
For our goodnight message on this Thursday, the 14th of September 2023, the exhortation of the Cross Feast, broadcasting from the Salesian community of the Sacred Heart in Lusaka, Zambia, by your servant, Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco. We listen to this encouraging message in form of a poem in line with the feast we celebrated today, entitled The Cross of Christ by Dennis Martindale.
To the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown.
Today we celebrated the feast of the exaltation of the cross. We want to pride ourselves in the cross that dignified humanity through the shameful death of our Lord on it. And the poem goes, the jeering crowd like jackals stood to see what must be done. Though once they thought this man was good, they didn't see God's Son. They called him Rabbi, teacher, Lord, yet now he was Rome's slave. So all his claims were now ignored, for who was he to save? The nails were driven deep inside. More drops of blood soon fell. Once lifted, hoisted, crucified, his life was just like hell. Torment and torture lay ahead. Excruciating pain. His scourged back stung and bled and bled as briars bruised his brain. His mother wept each passing hour. Dear God, have pity, please. And yet there came no sign of power, no rescue, no release. The soldiers gambled for his clothes. One wash and they would be clean. His life and death the Father chose, thus stays the Nazarene. It is finished, the Savior screamed, with one great final sigh, though not defeated as it seemed, for Jesus had to die. To think the Holy Spirit shares forgiveness in his name, no other man on earth compares, not one could do the same. For all have sinned and gone astray like sheep in darkest night. But blessed are they that find the way and walk within his light. He died for you, he died for me. God's Son fulfilled God's plan. From Calvary came clemency. Behold the Son of Man, behold the blood, behold the Lord. For this man was the Christ, the Lamb of God, his heart outpoured, the Savior sacrificed. Not one could count the sins Christ sees that Jesus suffered for. Behold the precious Prince of Peace, the King of Love and more. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
And I will cling to the old rugged change it someday for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true. It's shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. And I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. Exchange it someday for a crown. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange.